I am a spy. And one day, I want to be a writer. Old Golly told me that if I was going to be a writer, I better write down everything. So, I'm a spy that writes down everything. I'm a good spy, too. I've never been caught. Until one day, when my friends pick up my notebook in the park. And now, they are out to get me. Everybody hates me. Harriet the Spy by Louise Fitzhughes. To find out what happens next, start reading today.